Lung cancer is a cancer that arises primarily in the lung, and sometimes it can spread to other sites. It's the third commonest cancer in both women and men in Australia, but it is the leading cause of cancer mortality. The main risk factor for lung cancer is tobacco smoking, and this is responsible for approximately 90% of lung cancers in men and 65% in women. Other risk factors for lung cancer include environmental tobacco smoke, occupational exposures such as asbestos, and also underlying chronic lung disease. However, it is important to remember that lung cancer can also occur in non-smokers. If people suspect they have lung cancer, they need to speak to their GP first about their concerns. If they have persistent symptoms of cough or shortness of breath or recurrent chest infections, which aren't getting better after 3 weeks on conventional treatment, then they should discuss whether some form of imaging of the chest, either a chest X-ray or a CT scan, may be appropriate. If your concerns are not being addressed by your doctor, then you should seek a second opinion. Not everyone with lung cancer has symptoms, because sometimes in its early stage, it doesn't affect any major air passages. Sometimes it's found on an incidental chest X-ray, which may be done for another reason, such as before an operation. It is really important to get the results of any routine investigations you have. People can find more information about lung cancer, firstly by speaking to their GP. Cancer Council New South Wales also has booklets on lung cancer, which is translated into several different languages. For information about the signs and symptoms of lung cancer, and also on how to stop smoking, you can visit the Cancer Institute New South Wales website. Early diagnosis and treatment of lung cancer is important, because it is more curable if it is caught at an earlier stage.